Latif Coyote is a very talented boxing star. His nickname is Power. The reason, well, look at his record, 10-0 with 9 knockouts. It speaks for itself.
I had to warm it up to the... I kick. What's that?
So you've been training
him? There you go. Those hooks. Those uppercuts. Uppercuts.
You've been training him?
Yeah.
How good does he look?
Man, he's looking really sharp, man. I had the opportunity to be working with him and Freddie already for almost, I'd say, like about 6 months. He looks really sharp, man. Really strong. He's hitting really hard. Really hard.
Nice shirt. Right. Who's going to win? Manny Pacquiao or Joshua Clowney?
Manny Pacquiao, man. He's too fast. Clowney's just in a...
What do you say, Power?
Yeah, that's all the rest.
How many rounds?
3 rounds.
So, Ellie, we got him going to be fighting the Joe Louis Arena.
When are you March fighting,
27th
Power?
On the off-
Who are you fighting?
He's fighting Chris Thomas on the Arthur Abraham undercard.
What makes fighters from Africa so good? Joshua Clowney's from Ghana. You're from Nigeria.
Yeah, I'm from Nigeria because we work hard, we train, and we always be in the shape, like it's strong.
So, Power, you have a big fight coming up. Everybody at this gym talks so highly about you. They say you're the best fighter, one of the best in the gym. How does that make you feel?
African.
What can you tell me about his skills? He's humble.
Let me tell you something. Right now, 190, no one's going to beat him. I'm telling you.
Nobody?
The kick and crack.
He's going to already talk.
Kick and crack.
Listen, he's learning his trade right now. He needs 6 and 8 rounders. He starts fighting 10 rounders. He's a tough one.
Now, Power, when you were a kid in Nigeria, who did you admire the most in boxing?
Mike Tyson.
Really? Did you watch his fights out there?
I watched his fight. Almost first round knockout, second round knockout. That's what I've been doing. But right now, people want me to do one more round in my fight, to see more round, like 5 seasons. And I got knocked down. Now I'm changing my path to move to box. So,
you're becoming like the next Tyson.
I pray Almighty to be, let me be world champion in the world.
Check this out. He's fighting heavyweights right now because you can't find no cruiserweights. But I'll say one thing. His name's ATM. Who's the guy from Poland?
Thomas Adamek. ATM. I'm thinking about it. I gotta go to a bank.
You love beating people up. Why?
Lubisz serde tłuc ludzi, dlaczego?
No to już to są talenty, no to są taki talent Pana Boga i nigdy nie chcę krzywdy zrobić przeciwnikowi, chcę pokazać widowisko i to jest, są sporty walki, no są rękawice, trudno, są te ciosy i ja tego już nie zmienię. Natomiast zawsze dziękuję Bogu, że schodzę z ringu zdrowy przeciwnik.
They know what they are doing going into the ring. This is boxing. They don't expect me not to hit them. But you know, more seriously, I always pray for me and for my opponent to not get hurt.
Watch out.
You take out Adamek?
That's right.
Adamek fighting Chris Arreola. Who wins?
Yeah, well, only because Arreola is bigger. At 190, this guy's going to kick his ass.
Who are the biggest fighters in Africa that I need to know about? Anybody?
Yeah, Latif Power.
Right now, I've been living since 3 years, so I don't know what is going on. All I know, I'm worried about my career, and I promote my career to coming up and like better people that. What champion?
Do you miss anything from back home?
Yeah, I miss my family. I miss my mom, my brother, sister. I miss her. And I know if God make my play, God make me be okay in this boxing, I know I will see them one day.
In your language, send a message to your family.
Give up, boy. You be me. Atara me. Mo wish. Milaya atalafia ni mari. But then I read me. But then I laya atalafia. Olawa kwa nimbuwa.
What does that mean?
Well, I say that I wish one day I will see you and my family in peace, and you guys will see me in peace. And I pray to God, so everybody will be all blessed in Jesus' name.
So there you have it, Latif Coyote, Power. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.